The Athenian sculptor Pedia was commissioned to design the sculpture inside the Temple of Zeus, depicting him sitting on a decorative wooden throne. The body was made from ivory, while his robe, garments, and jewels were sculpted from gold. The statue was about 12.4 meters tall, and in his right hand he held Nike, the goddess of victory, while his left held a scepter topped with an eagle.